still early in the investigation.
But investigators say they know illegal activity at the hands of Dr. John Collins Dunlap began happening in November 2009. The 76-year-old is accused of unlawfully distributing drugs like Xanax, Valium, and hydrocodone. Police say they got wind of it last month when a woman came forward saying she went to this Spartanburg CVS to pick up a prescription. She says staff there told her someone had already picked up her prescription for Xanax. She told them she was never prescribed that drug. Officers say they later found out the woman's daughter, Meredith White, was the one the drugs were picked up for and that Dr. Dunlap called it in for her under her mom's name. Police say White and Dr. Dunlap know each other, but that he's not her doctor.
She's conspired with the doctor to obtain drugs illegally.
White is now charged with conspiracy, though it's unknown how many of Dr. Dunlap's charges are connected to her. Dr. Dunlap works for Spartanburg Mental Health. Staff there had no comment right now.
We take it very seriously, and certainly he's looking at criminal penalties, and along with there's a possibility that he could lose his license.